What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
Glad day's done.
Dude, sign up for the test now.
Just wanna leave.
You have time to sign up. The test is soon.
Do you not realize this is gonna save you money on tuition?
Yeah, there's always tomorrow.
That's what you said yesterday, and the day beforehand.
The sooner you sign up, the sooner you get scholarship opportunities.
Okay, I guess I'll sign up.
Did I mention you can get your degree sooner and save for tuition?
It's true, and you can have more flexibility with doubling majors without taking longer to graduate.
Though for college, you guys talked me into it. Where do I sign up?
Just go to the Fossil Ridge website, and then on the left-hand side, there is a link to register for the AP exams. Click here and enter your information.
When did you start saying brosif?
Brosif. I wish that I could say I came up with it. It's been around for decades, where it became popular with me and my good friend Mr. Stevens was the movie Anchorman. It's in the scene where he throws the burrito and hits Jack Black in the face.
Are your nails real?
Yes, they are.
First date ever, go.
We went to Putt-Putt and played 18 holes, and then we went to Kentucky Fried Chicken and ate crummies.
Very good. Best memory from being principal at Fossil Ridge?
I'd have to say there are a lot of them, and it's torn between state champion swimmers, band, or a full gym when we beat Fort Collins High School.
When did you start saying brosif?
You know, brosif came to me originally back in the summer of 1987 when I was just a young tyke, and I started saying it to my dad, who is my brosif. Brosif. Brosif.
Brosif.
Mr. Stevens and I started calling each other brosif, and then we started calling everybody brosif. I call my wife brosif now.
So, bro, last night I had this crazy dream. I was like wandering on this tile floor. Then this big thing just started coming at me. And it was just, it had whiskers. It was just messed up, dude. And all of a sudden I was in a lunch line, and I had no clue how I got there. While I was in line, I got my tray and I got my food, and I was walking through the line.
Thank you.
there was a cat on my tray. So then this cat started to fly, and then all of a sudden I was on a roof, and then there was wind blowing, and then the spoons were hitting me from random directions. I couldn't even see the cat, but there were spoons being thrown at me. And there was lots of wind, my hair was blowing, and I looked really sexy while I was up there too.
Cool story, bro.
Hey Fossil, let's talk. Sight is one of the senses that we as humans rely on most, but it is also one of the most easily tricked. Your brain doesn't process all the information that it gets from your eyes straight away, because that would be sensory overload. Your brain can't handle that much data. Instead, it has to process it in one of two ways. The first way is your fast brain. Really fast, gets all the key information as fast as possible. The second system is your slow process. This is the process that you do when doing a math problem. When you look at a multiplication problem and you're like, I know I could do this, but it takes you a second. Check out this picture. Which lady's the tallest? It's actually a trick question because they're all the same size. Your fast system takes all the information that it can really fast and tries to determine it as a 3D space picture, hence the train tracks. That's why they look different sizes. However, if you took a second and stared at it, looked at it with your slower brain system, you would notice that they're all the same size. I think that's about it, Fossil. Stay focused.
Winter is cold.
I'm Jason.
And I'm Jessica.
And we're the Petty Twins. And we're coming here to ask you, Fossil Ridge, for your assistance in the matter. It's well known and documented there are a lot of canned food drives around the holidays and Thanksgiving and Christmas and first semester, but sadly, hunger doesn't just stop with the holidays. And there's still a lot of hungry families out here during the springtime who desperately need our help.
The Pass It Forward Club at Fossil Ridge High School is running a canned food drive the week of March 4th through March 8th. We'll have a box set up in the commons for you to place your non-perishable food items and canned foods in. We greatly appreciate your support in this matter.
And I'm sure the families would too, so please do what you can.
Thank you.
Never thought I could feel so alone.
Starting. This one I can't.